rope you in at this point. You are also in the business of building ventilators as well as automatic ventilation. I think that's a mode that your product offers and which essentially continues safe ventilation even for an unattended patient. Would you say that's your biggest selling point?
Absolutely. See, auto mode is something is offered in a very high-end ventilator. It is offered only by one or two companies across the globe. We incorporated that auto mode ventilation in our system to make it absolutely safe for the patient. So in a certain case, if the patient tries and breathes more, that can prove detrimental. In this case, my machine not only watches the patient's breathing pattern, but it warns the users also. For example, if the patient breathes more than the required set or the desired rate, the machine gives an alarm warning the clinician to intervene. But if there is no intervention for three consecutive cycles, the machine automatically shifts the mode from one mode to another safety mode of ventilation, whereby the patient's breathing efforts are, supported by the machine, but it's the more safer mode of ventilation. In clinical terms, we can say it ensures that it doesn't allow the mean airway pressure to increase, which can prove quite dangerous. So this mode, an auto mode, as we call it.
Sudhir, I also want to talk to you about the price, because you claim that this is priced at 20% of the existing market price for some of the products that are out there that are helping fight this pandemic. Would you also call that your differentiator, and what's helped you or what's enabled you to lower your prices as compared to other products out there?
Yeah, basically, as informed, we are manufacturing the neonatal ventilator since last 16 years. So we were well acquainted with the terminologies and the cost and all these things. And importantly, we had designed our own products. We didn't have to depend on the imported ones. So, cost cutting, that wasn't a major criteria for us. And importantly, as I said, our forte was neonatal and pediatric equipment. So we earned a lot from that. And during this pandemic, when we read that, there is a shortage of ventilators and ventilators, buy that at a reasonable price. I don't say we will not earn profit, but I'm saying we are offering it. We can even sell this ventilator at 5 lakhs or even 6 lakhs also. But no, we have stuck to a very basic, reasonable price, which every hospital, even in a rural area, can afford buying this automatic ventilator.